What's up, y'all? I am headed to class, Math 407 Probability. Second to last lecture, because we have lecture on Fridays. But I'm pretty sure it's just a review day. So I'm going, because it's always good to get review. And yeah, so I'm headed out. This is my fit, wearing a Power Rangers shirt. Like a sack jacket, black shorts, Nike pants. I just fucked your bitch with some Gucci flip flops. Something's going crazy. We got three helicopters. There's only two right there. There's a third one. Be safe, I guess. And it's windier than a mug. Fuck. Why is it always windier than a mug in this bitch, bro? Fuck. Fuck, shit, yes, and I'm getting really rich. And then when I'm wanting to get in this bitch. Is there a protest on campus? There's so many bodies. Is that why? That's a tough meeting.
You hit it twice.
Is that why there's so many? Yeah. There's like at least four helicopters circling.
So I just remembered classes on Zoom. So I'm actually gonna go to the demonstration on campus now, and just see what's demonstrated. I got a text saying police activity due to demonstration at UPS. Or UPC, I don't know what the fuck it is. I'm just gonna go over there where I saw the crowd. So let's head out, boys. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means to find your dreams come true.
This is crazy. One, two, three. I think some are KTLA, though. Four. That's crazy. We got the got a taco truck on campus, too. Let's see, Chess.
That's one of my goals.
Like, oh, the palace. I'm not trying to say anything bad about masking, but I feel like the only people masked are the people in the protests. It just kind of shows a mentality, I feel like. quick, bro. This site's fast. It's faster than fun. A whole hour in class and they're still protesting. That's insane.
secondary OG Infrarose.
And also, you need to remember the short beams. What are the two main drawbacks?
Yes, sir.
Scanning data on
Dragonite.
And also, expensive, as well as
the last loser of the bench, Ronnie Coleman.
I cannot go up in
34.
I
only got carried.
So these are the drawbacks of the
drawbacks.
So comes up at 3.
Random Obama stutter, I'm not going to be used.
We do make you a poll. He got the Obama stutter with a master.
I'm definitely going to regret that.
Yo, what'd you name?
No, Master Shifu.
Yo, Master Shifu's washed, bro.
I'm going to just name him Master.
My 7-year-old cousin's name. Sir. Guess who's back, motherfucker? I'm the league champion now. Yeah, stop looking here. I'm gonna just mock his view. Let's just mock his view, Mammoth Swine. I'm gonna save because I'm not trying to. I'm gonna restart if I lose this one. We'll be right back.
Avalanche right now, bro.
Let's see. This guy's dressed like Chucky.
It's like fighting you right now is trying to climb Mount Everest doing? Without shoes. You know, at least give me socks.
I don't even have socks. How, what do you mean? What am I supposed to give you, bro?
Let me find some socks real quick.
Fight definitely would have been off if you didn't save, bro. That shit, it's like, that shit beating on a little kid at that point.
Because, damn, yeah, I got through the entire
challenge for the second time. Here we go. We're going in. Oh shit. I tried not to look at his team. Alright. I already selected.
Oh shit, I can see him on the. Bring it on, bitches. All right, back.
Ba da ba ba da.
Wait, is he 62?
Ba da ba ba da. Oh shit.
Wait.
Yeah!
Come on. Fuck.
I should not have flare blitzed. It was a ballsy play.
Ah.
Let's go. Obama Snow! Oh,
yeah!
No,
yeah! Right. Yeah! Bring it on! Been a champ!
Aight, bitch. Yeah! Toxic Croak!
I'm gonna flip the coin, bro.
He's the mental coin's being flipped.
Alright. Damn!
Let's go. Oh, no way. Yes, sir! He's healing me up. My boy's healing me up.
Does he actually have that ability in the game?
Yeah.
What is this? What is that?
It's ability? Called dry skin.
So, what? It's just it, water moves heal you?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yes, sir. Dr. Croak's the GOAT. Toxic Croak is the GOAT. Shit, I prayed doesn't have something crazy here. No way! No way!
Armak.
Dumbass.
Armak.
Oh shit. Oh, okay, we'll take the sucker. We'll take the sucker punch. We'll take the sucker punch.
GG's, GG's.
Too fast, goddamn. I only got to attack it one time. GG.
What's up, y'all? Crazy backlit. Had a little fit change. Just added some sweats and threw on the beanie. But I'll catch up. We're actually going to hang out with Oliver and Adnan in the village and then gonna go hoop. And then I'm probably gonna go climb after. So I'll catch y'all in the village. We got one chopper, two choppers, three choppers, and then there's the four choppers down there. That's crazy though. Protests? I did not think it was this crazy. This is nutty. Liver King. They closed down Jefferson
Palestine.
And
Free Israel.
Free Israel. Are you Israel freer?
What's up, bro?
What's up, buddy?
I'm good.
We're gonna go outside.
Last week type sheet. It's okay. A little stress.
Stress.
I mean, like, bro, I'm about to, like...
Yeah, he's got a kid on the way. Yeah.
It's like shit. And, like, I'm going all these Pesach Seders for Passover. And everyone's like, you're about to graduate, you know?
Just say be a porn star and just watch their faces as their faces go, what?
I used to say OnlyFans a lot.
Yeah, yeah.
When people ask me, what are you planning on doing? I'd be like, I think I'm going to try out OnlyFans.
Yeah.
No, but then I'm like, oh, I'm going to go to, like, grad school. And they're like...
Yeah,
but let's
talk. What's up, y'all? I feel like I look like the dude from Harry Potter, the first villain, where he's got Voldemort on the back of his head. I don't know. Funny. Gotta get my stuff. Power up. Basketball man has been unlocked. Bro, look at him. That's a floor general right there. This is D'Angelo, D'Lo right here. D'Lo. Oh. Come on, floor general. He makes plays happen that we don't even know what happened. Alright, I gotta put on my socks. Live recording is gonna have to stop. Oh wow, I thought that was going in. That's right. Oh, you should have swung that. Should have swung that. Oh, add on. Oh, Adnan was back open on the backside. Good three. That's a good shot. Oh, good board. We're with them? I bet. We just told Ekum that runs were an 8 to get him to pull up.
closing camp on campus, so I'm headed out. They closed down the gym. It's an unfortunate sight.
They said I was playing too badly.
Yeah.
They were like, Anand's break too many things.
They said they're the terrorists in the basketball courts.
Straight bombs are getting dropped out there, bro.
Anand just pulled the fifth green.
Bro, you had me dead when you said
on the first thing, but he's like, green! And I'm like, no way.
I thought you were gonna say it.
What? That's why I like it when you guard me, because I go, green, fuck around.
I
thought it was today.
Alright, Hulk.
My fault.
Stay safe.
Holy shit. It's probably a Scion.
They're looking for me.
It's probably a Scion. Yeah, they sent a bunch of actors to pose as protesters and police officers so that
they're actually doing the state
of Israel.
Yeah, they're actually doing a satanic ritual in there.
Yeah.
That's when they're having clearing us from campus.
They don't want you to know Bill Clinton is at Web Tower.
Yeah. No way. Bill Clinton, they're resummoning Bill Clinton's.
He's having sex with dead babies.
Well, I think so. It's mass pandemonium. Everyone's randomly running for no reason now. Oh no. LAPD.
It's a Scion.
The finest are at it.
The purge. So
1, 2, 3.
It's getting. What's up, guys? Send it, like, subscribe. Play with your Johnson.
Tights.
How much of a bunda is enough?
I don't need any ass, honestly. If the girl's like good, like pretty and has a good personality, I'd take that
not
over
even,
an ass.
Not even a small ass.
I mean, I honestly would say that like she can have a bad ass.
She can't have an inverted ass, bro. I can't. Have you seen those?
I know what you're talking about, but
those are bad.
Any girl that like, if you know what I'm talking, like she's still hot,
yeah,
or at least pretty or like cute. I don't know. Like her ass is not like.
Yeah, this
inverted.
Is
inverted.
Okay. How about this? Is shape or size more important to you?
Shape, bro.
Shape, easily.
Yeah.
Shape. Shape. That's why like fat girls aren't hot necessarily.
I used to be a big on size.
What happened? Size didn't appear. There's no size out here.
There's no size out here.
there's some size.
You know,
LA definitely is a lot more shape.
LA is more fit.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
What annoys me is a lot of girls just know how to dress, and it's not like they're fitter than other girls. They just dress in a certain way, and it's like
they're better at making themselves up.
Exactly. Not even better at making themselves up, but like if you like wear like skin tight like jogger shorts or whatever.
Yeah.
And hike them up, like, you're gonna look like you have a bunda. Or, like, I would look like I had a bunda, you know?
I don't know.
And, like, if you, like...
What did he say?
Hey, get your ass back quick, bro.
You know what I mean, though.
Yeah. I do, but there's also, like, there's the forbidden pants, you know what I'm talking about? With
the yoga ones?
The
yeah, exactly. Yeah. Or the, whatever they are, the Coachella pants?
Yeah, I'm not even... Actually, there was a car coming, so I'll turn.
I mean, not that there's anything wrong with knowing how to dress. I just think that that's a thing. It's the same with men. It's honestly probably worse with men.
Dude, honestly, I'm hoping to find a girl in Texas. I really have... my dad says I've given up hope, and I would say I haven't given up hope on trying to find, like, a serious relationship out here.
I believe you kind of have.
But, like...
You definitely have.
No, I haven't, dude. I generally give chances. I'll say I give chances.
No, but, like, the way you talk about it is more important than giving chances. I was honestly reflecting on this recently.
Yeah.
I don't think it's that I... Like, I honestly think there's a reason I didn't have a serious girlfriend while I was in college.
Why?
I just wasn't ready. Like...
Then what's that? Okay, how do you become ready then? Tell me, bro.
I'm going to learn outside of college. I'm not ready right now. If I was, I'd probably be finding someone.
That logically, that makes sense. If you were ready, it would have happened.
Because, like, what I realized is I was like, damn, like, the only girls that ever like me back just kind of, like suck for whatever reason. And it hurts to say that about anyone. And I think everyone sucks for specific reasons. Like, I think I suck for some reasons. Whatever. But,
like, there's definitely compromise into, like,
I think I need to just chill a little
bit. For me... I don't know. I just haven't been able to... I haven't found somebody that matches my energy, I guess, about things in life. And so,
no, I don't say that. I mean, they're out there, though.
I know. I still believe they're out there, but I just don't think I found anybody yet that is out there, I guess.
Yeah, especially our age.
Yeah, I've only talked to older women. Else, do you think I should send a DM?
Yes, definitely. You should definitely send her a DM. Wait, did you... What happened? I'm sorry. I was texting Lorenzo, so I like zoned out.
How many minutes ago did he say that?
I only agree because I might want to climb for more than like, you know.
Yeah. Can you wish away from?
Huh? Ah, fuck it. I don't know. It's honestly, it's my fault, but I'll just tell him we didn't wait, I guess.
No. Don't tell him we're gonna wait, dude, when we're gone.
No, I'm gonna tell him we're gone.
The gym closes at 9 or something.
Yeah. It's not worth it.
Gym's about to close.
Yeah, gym's about to close.
We had to.
We gotta dip.
Which honestly is the truth.
Let's hang later, I guess. Aw, I feel so bad. Poor Lorenzo. Should I tell him to Uber there?
Yeah, honestly, dude. If he pulls up in an Uber, yeah.
We're at Chick-fil-A. I'm really low on battery, so I'm heading out. Probably can't get too much photos. Catch y'all.
Oh, actually?
I'm really low on battery, but we got stopped by the police on the highway.
It's a psyop.
They said they're looking for Adnan Hussam Hussein Alawan. Am I harboring a fugitive of ISIS?
Drive through. No, we'll just do every other verse. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I tell you all about it when I see you again.
A long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew all the planes we flew, good things we've been through.
But I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh,
but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things big, see the bigger picture.
Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be waiting for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I tell you all about it when I see you again.
We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
First, you both go out of your way, and the vibe's feeling strong. We turn into a friendship, a friendship turned to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost.
And when brotherhood comes first, then the line will never be crossed. Established on our own when the line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I've been doing, we're still in the horse side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take will always lead you home,
It's been a long day without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
When I see you again.
I don't have a big job. We'll see.
Is that my Cetaphil?
Maybe.